What's up, everybody? Give me a second, right? All right, give me a few seconds here. I won't go into reason why I didn't do the live stream yesterday or the second live stream. That's personal business, and that is between me. Just between me. I did take off the annoying sound, so I did don't want to. So the future of Xbox. What's going on the top of this hour? Let me share this real quick. Okay. Yeah, that's the sound of Facebook. Yeah, let's get into the talk of the future of Microsoft and wow. So much to unpack. As a guy who had the Xbox 360, Xbox 360 for a long freaking time, but played a lot of games on there. I would know about the online thing because I was a little show back in those days. So yeah, welcome to the stream that I was supposed to do yesterday, and maybe I'll do another one tonight for a late night stream. So if you want to tune back for that, you can. Yeah, so I'm gonna stream this game today. I'm not gonna try to pronounce it. Roller Drome Drome. So whatever whatever the heck you want to call it, I can't pronounce it. Don't want to try to pronounce it. It's more of the catch. So yeah, back to the Xbox news. I just hold my son Pat. I'm ready to begin. Phil Spencer came out and clarified all these leaks who are coming out, and that some of their exclusive titles are coming to Nintendo and Xbox. He didn't specifically say, but he specifically said, "We hear you. We'll talk a little bit more of it next week, confirming or denying it, whatever it is." Bill Spencer, just make sure you go about this the right way. If it is what it is, you got some supporters out there. But then you got your loyal Xbox fans that are right now steaming hot mad. So whatever you do next week, make sure you stay in focus. So what games could we possibly see if this is up true? If anyone asked me. Indiana Jones. I don't know. Oh yeah, Starfield was one of them that got brought up. May end up seeing Redfall probably popping up on there. I don't know if anyone will buy that because of, I don't know how interesting that would be because I don't think they still updated or fixed up not working on the game. They're gonna need a big fucking patch for that. Pardon my French. I know, I broke my rule. Pardon my French. But this video, it is not, what you call it. Anyway, even the game said a bad word, so I'm not even worried about it. So, PG, not PG, some days will be PGs. I won't go that far. But man, Xbox, they need to start praying for Xbox. Like a lot. So let's go ahead and get into this. This game. And don't worry, I didn't start without you. I just went through the trials. And what's going on? Right.
If you're just tuning in, you're joining us live at the Rollerdrome Arena in London. Morgan Frey and Casper Ix have been the clear breakouts today, each taking an early lead in their respective groups. No love lost in that rivalry. Morgan Frey, the reigning champ, and Casper Ix, who the experts are saying, will take home this year's.
Okay, so here about a year ago, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in action for myself. Welcome to the championship. It isn't what it is used to be. I'm gonna buy some red egg again. All right, now back. Okay. Back in recovery time on that.
Thank you.
Pretty interesting game, huh? Well, you might want to buy. I want you to grab this blue token.
victory.
That's how you get the fastest time. They don't miss. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break and then I'll be back to wrap it up. My last quick thoughts on the Xbox thing, rumor that we're going through. I would take with a pinch of grain of salt and we'll see what comes of it next week. Alright, I'll be right back and then I'll wrap it up for today. Alright. No, I'll probably be doing another stream today. We'll see how I feel today, okay? Sorry about that. So now we're gonna wrap it up here. Like I just promised, I said we'll wrap it up. Pretty fast run through of this game. Yeah, it's pretty fun. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. I'm probably around an 8 out of 10 on it. It's pretty fun. Combat's good. Masks look good. Game looks good. Plays really good. So yeah. I'll see you probably later tonight if I have it. If I feel like it. So, now let's look out for that second stream. It'll be Final Fantasy. By the way, it'll be Final Fantasy later tonight. And then try my competing with the Super Bowl. We'll probably do a late night stream on Friday. So, probably be after. I watch SmackDown. So you know when to look for me afterwards. So if I get everything set up, so when like wrestling goes off, I go straight away into it. My quick thoughts on what the heck is going on right now in WWE is, it's pretty weird. Rock shows back up. Everyone feels like they're still in Cody Rhodes' spot. All I say is keep supporting Cody. But let me clarify what people get confused about the Royal Rumble, because they assume that it is just to face Roman Reigns when you win the Rumble. So let me clarify the rules of the Royal Rumble. The rules of the Royal Rumble is whoever wins the Royal Rumble, say if there's multiple world champions, can choose the world champion of their choosing for WrestleMania. That's how Charlotte was able to challenge for the NXT title. So they can challenge for the NXT title, they can challenge for the World Heavyweight title, they can challenge for the WWE Undisputed Universal Champion. And by God, the team might, they'll probably use it in cashing in for a title match at WrestleMania for tag team status. But that didn't happen with the New Day. I was surprised by that, you know, Kofi Kingston went all the way to WrestleMania, main event against Daniel Bryan, but now we know him by a different name. He's a great wrestler. Daniel Bryan's a great wrestler. Do I think this is comparable to 2014? No, this is not comparable to 2014. I think this is, fans want too much. Me, I'm Mr. for spectacle, the fun, the ride, the journey, and all that goes with it. That is the beauty of a professional wrestling. It's the ability to tell stories. And a lot of wrestlers, let me tell you, a lot of wrestlers don't finish their story until they're at their wits' end. If Cody Rhodes doesn't finish his story at this year's WrestleMania, there's always plenty of WrestleMania to go around. And with that said, I think they should have gone with Cody Rhodes versus Roman Reigns, because they set it up at the Rumble. And then all of a sudden, he decides he doesn't want to face Roman Reigns, but he points at him at the Royal Rumble. That's a big yikes. So now I'm going to do the old-fashioned that flip-flop. So now I'm flip-flopping and saying the yikes, what I truly think. And that is that they should have gone with Cody Rhodes for the main event. They could have blamed the booze. The Rock's daughter went and got the death threat, because it's not fair for someone to get death threats. And so we'll see what goes on. If they don't, they don't give you what you want. They don't do the meme of give me what I want. You know what I want. If I don't want to see that meme, post it all over X. If Cody Rhodes faces Seth Rollins, it's not the end of the world. They're not going to do a title unification. No, they'll just damage the already brand split brand. I'm gonna break it to you. But what if Cody Rhodes did face Roman Reigns? What if they decided not to take the title off of them? You know how close Roman Reigns is from historic record books. And people forget about that. They think about the story, but they don't think about the record books. And when you think about the record books, they may go with Roman Reigns for another title run. So let me refreshing it up with the draft. Whether the Bloodline comes to Monday Night Raw, Cody Rhodes goes to SmackDown as the World Heavyweight Champion, or something. But one thing I would like to say is that was horrible writing on SmackDown to bury Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins is that workhorse championship. That is the workhorse championship. That is the title that should main event WrestleMania. I hate to say it, but that's the title that should end the show. If Cody Rhodes cannot get the main event with Roman Reigns, then Seth Rollins and Cody Rhodes needs that night to main event to send people home. I wouldn't mind a Rock versus Roman Reigns night one for the title. They did it with Brock. They can do it with Roman. Sell on night one and night two. Send them home happy. Cody Rhodes wins the world title. That's the way I would book it. But we don't know if it's confirmation that The Rock will get main event at WrestleMania. It's best to keep part-timers on the low end of the bad side. That's just me. So I'm did some flip-flop in there, give you my thoughts, give you some ideas if they don't give you what you want. Just remember, I don't want to hear that thing if they don't give you what you want. Because they're not going to pivot after the things. I think it's today. So they're not going to pivot. And don't expect them to pivot. Remember always, I am Joseph Iron Gaming. Once again, trying to bring you the best dang gameplay I could possibly bring you. And sorry for earlier today, early on the live stream, I did say a bad word. I don't always want to go there and use the curse words and stuff. And maybe I'll do better tonight. But, things are gonna happen on this channel, and you can never explain why if he drops those bombshells. But that's it. I'll see you on the next live stream. Joseph Iron Gaming. Fish is signing out. Have a good one. See ya later today, if I feel like it. And that was my quick take on the whole wrestling thing. And Xbox. So yeah, I'll see you on the next one. And I won't get into the other one. So yeah, I still gotta finish downloading our game for that tonight. So, and that's it, I'll see ya. If I can find the, oh, there it is. I should just hit the other button. 2 years, I should know where the broadcast thing is.